To turn off passcode on iPhone, go to settings here, scroll down, and you have to go to this option face ID and passcode. Now you need to enter the passcode of your iPhone first. Scroll down and you have to select this option turn passcode off. Now you will be given a message that if you turn off the passcodes, then apps that require face ID, including hidden apps, will no longer require face ID and will appear on your home screen again. So I will select turn off. Now you have to enter the password of your Apple ID and then done. Now it is saying you that if you want to turn off your passcode, you will need to reset face ID. So select OK and select reset face ID. Select turn passcode off. Select this option, keep using iCloud keychain. Now you can see that the passcode is turned off. So let me close this one phone and let me open it and let me swipe it, and you can see the passcode is turned off.